it looked kind of like piece of cardboard or whatever in this, like. She thinks she ready to be famous, yeah, ay. She says she wanna be my wife, yeah, ay. What's good, you guys? Today I'm gonna be doing a try-on haul. So I have my two packages here. Make sure there's no addresses on it. And also, if you want to know how I did my makeup for this video, I have a video on that, so make sure you go check it out. Alright, so boom, let's get straight into this. The first thing I got, I'm gonna start off with Pretty Little Things. I got some stuff from Pretty Little Things and also Shein, but I'm gonna just start with the Pretty Little Things thing. Pretty Little Things things. The Pretty Little Thing. The Pretty.
Bruh.
The Pretty Little Things things first. So I got these pants. They're just nude. I don't even know if I would call this nude because, you know, like, is this my nude? I guess I'm gonna just call it nude. They're just these pants, and so the material is not too bad. It's not the best ever, but like, I don't remember how much I paid for this, but it wasn't that much, so it's like, you can't ask for too much. It's pretty good quality for what I paid for it. And well, for me, they're supposed to be high-waisted and then cut off like right before your ankles. They come up a little high for me, but it's okay. And it's not really like, it doesn't really like shape your curves that well, I'm not gonna lie. I looked kind of like a piece of cardboard or whatever in this, like, it wasn't the best, but it's still good. Then the next thing from Pretty Little Things that I got is, hold on 1 second, I just tried these on, y'all. The next thing I got was this little crop top, and yes, it's very cropped. I knew it was gonna be really short, but this junk is really short. Like, I probably just got in the wrong size. I probably just need to size up. That's actually, like, definitely what happened. But it's so low. It's way too small for me. I don't even know if I'm gonna put it in this video, but if I do, do not laugh, because I warned you. It's not great. And it's also kind of loose, which I guess that's kind of the style. But yeah, it would have been cute if it was in a bigger size. So the next thing, oh, also I got these earrings from Pretty Little Things. But the next thing, and I try to get, when I order online, I try to get my things in outfits, just things that mesh, I don't know. But the next thing I got was this little bandeau in black from Pretty Little Things. And I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty flimsy. Like, I did only pay like $6, I think it was, for this, but at the same time, it's pretty flimsy. But yeah. And then the pants that I got to go with that are these. They're red and they have two black stripes on the side. These are the same things like the other pants. They're supposed to be high-waisted and then they cut off like right above the ankles. These are really cute. The material is really thick. It's pretty good quality. But the only thing is, again, it doesn't like fit to your curves. It doesn't like shape your body properly. Like, it looks weird. It looks weird, but it's really cute and it's really good quality. And, you know, if you popping, you could pull it off. Feel me? Then I'm just gonna move on to the things that I got from Shein. The first thing, it's a two-piece set I got. It comes with a skirt. It's just black and it has two white stripes. This, I think, was my favorite outfit, like this two-piece set. It's pretty good quality and it fits me really nice. Like, yeah. It's sweatshirts. It's a, it's a, it's a, It fits the shape of my body pretty nicely, so I like this a lot actually. And then the shirt that I got to go with it is just this crop top. It's black, it has the same stripes. Yeah, it's just a set. Then the last outfit I got was from Shein. And the first thing is just this, what do they call it? Like halter top, it's cropped. And then it has little strings that you tie in the back. Now, I'm pretty sure I brought it to the front though, so it looks like a little cute, you know what I'm saying? I brought it to the front so it looked cute. It had the little tie in the front. That was that, the shirt. And then, oh, what am I doing? Like, how I'm about to not talk about it? Like, how I'm about to just, like, not talk about it at all? Like, this is not a review. But this, it's pretty good quality. It's just, like, I don't know what it is about it. It's just, like, not my favorite. I feel like it could have been made differently to fit your body better or something like that, but it's pretty, it's good. I would give it like maybe like a 6.5, 7. I'll give it a 7 out of 10. Then this doesn't really go with that shirt, but I tried. I actually ordered these two separately, so these weren't meant to be one fit, but I did it as one fit just to show you guys. And it's these gray, it has little tiny white stripes going down it. They're trousers or whatever. And it's kind of just like wrinkled up at the waistline. And it comes with this belt to tie it in the front. And then it does, it's like high water a little bit. It comes up pretty high. This is pretty good quality as well. It's just like when I tried it on, I don't know if you guys are gonna see it or not, but there was like a little pouch kind of in the front. It made me look like a kangaroo a little bit, but if you like stand up completely straight, it won't be like that. But that's just something I noticed. Besides that, it's really cute. I really liked it. That's about it for my try on haul. I know I didn't have too many outfits. It was just a quick try on haul from Pretty Little Things and Shein. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Subscribe, 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 subscribe. And like, comment, all that. You feel me? Alright guys. Peace. Deuces. See you later.